Morgoth, originally Melkor, was the first Dark Lord of Middle-earth and Sauron's master. Once the most powerful of the Ainur, he rebelled against creation to impose his will. His theft of the Silmarils sparked wars with Elves, leading to his eventual defeat in the War of Wrath. Morgoth was cast into the void, but his influence endured through Sauron, shaping the evil across ages in Tolkien's legendarium.